book or some shit page, and you know, you'd be able to see it.
Wheel of Colors.
That is ribbed with his hat, Lee.
Welcome to the show. Today's color is...
red.
Everyone, look.
You know, because I take pride in my cooking and what I do.
That's my favorite.
I'm like, just to say, they're like, you gotta go, man. I just see this guy standing there holding their barbecue tongs and his ribs in his hand. Like, the shit fucking burning down their burn. He's like, ah, it's alright, I got my ribs, my hot meat, my family, we're all safe. They better put me up in a hotel room.
Right. Let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower.
Because they played it once, and then they're like, wait a minute, man, let's sew this together,
I cut my wrist and my hot leg, and then my hammer.
I thought it was an edge, but it's just a window.
Excellent.
I gotta make sure that I get my ribs,
This, do you know what it is?
Friends! And then they're talking about it after the interview. We didn't get his family to fire.